following qualification, the world's top 24 male gymnasts competed for the title of world champion tonight. In an evening filled with determination, drama, and disappointment, the men's all-around final played out in front of a packed audience at the Montreal Olympic Arena. No one could have anticipated how the leaderboard would change with every rotation, or how it would end in such a sensational climax. With legendary six times world champion and twice Olympic champion Kohei Uchimura out through injury, the responsibility of representing Japan fell on the shoulders of Kenzo Shirai. He led the field with an outstanding first exercise, the floor, his speciality. Here we see his twisting skills on display as he produced the most difficult floor exercise of all. The rest of the pack had to chase his huge score of 15.733 as they continued around the arena. His floor and vaults were always going to be his strongest apparatus, but he held his own on the remaining four pieces to post a total score of 86.431 and win the bronze medal. Lin Xiaopan of China had finished sixth in qualification, but was clearly focused in his approach to the final. As the standings changed with each rotation, Lin consistently executed clean and complex exercises to secure his silver medal. His pommel horse exercise was his second apparatus, and here we see him working with vigour and virtuosity, accumulating a difficulty score of 5.8, resulting in 14.266. Moving on to high bar, his final apparatus, he knew he had to pull out all the stops to be in with a chance of a medal. His emotions said it all, as his score of 86.448 was enough to win the silver. His teammate, XIAO Ruoteng, came into the final in second place following qualification. However, with no carryover scores, all 24 finalists had the chance to improve upon their results, and he took his opportunity exceptionally well. He held his nerve and composure across all six apparatus, with notable performances on pommel horse and on vault, where he scored 14.9. Moving into the final rotation, David Balyavsky of Russia was in premier position. However, his moment of glory was snatched away from him when he fell on high bar. XIAO knew he needed to produce a world-class performance when it mattered. He packed in multiple release and re-grasp elements to score 14.4. This gave him a total of 86.3, which was enough to secure the gold medal and the prestigious title of all-around world champion. Proud moment for XIAO Ruoteng of China, who takes the title of World Champion 2017. Silver medal also for China and Japan with a bronze. We have 11 more titles to come over the next 3 days. Here are confirmation of all of the results from this evening's competition.